Yoko.
See, a long time ago, there was this family. The papa, he was a musician. He and his family would sing and dance and count their blessings. But the papa had a dream to play for the world, and one day he left with his guitar and never returned. It was Dia de los Muertos, in the Mexican town of Santa Cecilia. A young boy named Miguel Rivera worked in his family's shoe business. Miguel was the great-great-grandson of the musician. Taking his guitar, Miguel tried to sneak out of his house, but Dante jumped at the offerings of the family ofrenda, breaking the photo of Mama Imelda. Miguel picked up the picture. It had a piece hidden underneath. A man was holding a guitar with a hand carved to look like a skull. His face was torn off, but Miguel recognized the guitar. Cars 3. Lightning McQueen was a special race car, with a top speed of 200 miles per hour. He was fast. But speed alone does not win races. Lightning had to learn courage, loyalty, and the value of friendship to become a true champion. Now he's the proud owner of 7 Piston Cups. It was the first race of the season at the Motor Speedway of the South. Lightning McQueen was leading the pack, ahead of his rivals, Cal Weathers and Bobby Swift. All 3 cars stopped for new tires, but Lightning came out of the pits the quickest to hold on to his lead. The 3 cars battled.
Nick took Judy to the DMV, the Department of Mammal Vehicles, to meet his friend Flash, a super slow sloth. Flash helped them identify the license plate very, very, very slowly. It was already night when Officer Hops and Nick tracked down the limousine that had picked up Otterton. They found claw marks, but then one aimed a crossbow at Elsa. Hans pushed it aside so the arrow hit the chandelier. It fell in a crash, knocking Elsa out. Elsa woke up in a cell in the castle. Gazing out the window, she was shocked to see how her storm had damaged the kingdom. When she asked for Anna, Hans said her sister hadn't returned.
Up. The lights in the movie theater dimmed, and the film started to roll. Young Carl Fredrickson gazed up at the screen in awe. There, larger than life, was his idol, Charles Muntz, the world-famous explorer. The newsreel showed Muntz boarding his custom-made dirigible, the Spirit of Adventure, accompanied by his trusty dogs.
They were off to South America,